I don't see any insulin. That's ringing the dinner bell. Insulin here. Troy, can you hear me? It's Crane.
Yes, Crane. What do you need?
There's a bunch of kids in the magic fortress. Did you know about this?
It's news to me. We thought that place was empty. Do they need assistance?
From what I've seen, yes.
It's going to take time to get anyone over there.
Understood. I'll stay until someone arrives. Hey, look, in the meantime, I need insulin. I'm at the drugstore now, but it's been picked clean.
Maybe you could check and see if the computer works. There should be records of people who bought the insulin last, along with their addresses. Maybe they still have it?
Thanks, Troy. Out. Rupert, this is Crane. Look, no luck here.
Damn it. Isla's lying down. She doesn't look right. I think we're almost out of time.
Oh, but there is a receipt here for insulin sold to someone named Ekram Bozkurt. That ring a bell?
That's Isla's father. Maybe he left the insulin at their home. His address is on the receipt.
All right, I'll head over and have a look. Eureka. I'm driving to the pharmacy to get Alia's medication, then to Farhat Pizzeria, and then I'll pick up Alia from daycare. Should be home with dinner by 6. We love you, my darling, Ekram. So we got to the pharmacy, but he never picked up his daughter. Rupert, where's Farhat Pizzeria?
What?
Just get me the address.
It's near the Magic Fortress on Mercantile Street.
That's that scumbag from the tower!